In this video, we'll learn about the Laffer Curve and what it shows us about the relationship between the tax rate and total tax revenue collected. Arthur Laffer is a supply-side economist who proposed the Laffer Curve, which demonstrates the theoretical relationship between the tax rate and the total level of tax collected. He was also an advisor to former Presidents Reagan and Trump and influential in their determination to reduce taxes on corporations. The Laffer Curve looks like this. The y-axis represents the total tax revenue collected, and the x-axis is the tax rate as a percentage. We plot a 0% tax rate, optimal rate, and 100% tax rate. Obviously, at a 0% tax rate, the government will not collect any tax revenue at all. At a 100% tax rate, there's no incentive to work, so there will be no tax to collect, or it may create a significant hidden economy in which no earnings are reported. The Laffer Curve proposes an optimal tax rate that will maximize tax revenue for an economy, but does not state what that tax rate is. The optimal rate of tax is hard to establish and will vary over time and between countries. While in this image, it looks like the optimal rate should be around 50%, the curve can take many different shapes and be flattened portions as well. The ultimate lesson from the Laffer Curve is that there is an argument to raise or decrease the tax rate once we understand what the optimal rate of tax is. However, determining the optimal rate of tax is the challenge. By now, you should have a better understanding of what the Laffer Curve is and how it can be used to argue that a government should either raise or decrease tax rates in order to raise more tax revenue. If you have any questions or comments about this topic, leave them below and let's try and answer them together. That's us done for now, and I will see you in the next one.